Good morning, everybody. Captain Namco here. Getting ready to do a cold start on the 2002 Chevrolet Trailblazer LTZ. Right now, the current temperature is 23 degrees Fahrenheit. After overnight low of about 18 degrees last night, and they're calling the low tonight 16. So I'm thinking the battery's going to be about dead on this thing. Oh, yeah. Brakes are good. Yeah, the battery is low. Alright, guys. Show you the engine right quick. We got a 4200 Vortec. It's inline six. Thanks for watching.